News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
The skies are clear out there on this Tuesday evening, and I expect them to stay that way as well. No problems whatsoever. In fact, aside from a little bit of patchy fog overnight, it's a quiet night. Now, tomorrow, we'll see some moisture begin to creep in off the ocean, developing a thin layer of cloudiness, so we'll go with a partly sunny forecast. I do think we'll stay dry throughout the day. Temperatures overnight tonight, mid-50s will do it. Then very much like last night, lower 50s, Bethel, upper 40s, Rangeley, and northern New Hampshire. High temperatures tomorrow with the wind off the water, even cooler than today, only looking at the mid-60s for afternoon highs. So partly cloudy tonight, some patchy fog overnight, upper 40s and lower 50s. Tomorrow, a few clouds, otherwise partly sunny, 65 to 70. Check of the next 7 days, showers here Thursday, especially during the afternoon. Friday looks good, more showers are possible over the weekend.